I'm not really an argument sort of person, so when I know someone wants to have an argument with me and I see a confrontation coming, I have to like rehearse it in my head. I just be like getting in the zone for having it. Otherwise, I'll probably just end up crying, let's be honest. I'm just gonna be like, okay, I don't know if this confrontation is gonna happen, but if it does, just gotta prepare.